Well, this morning, the Iowa Board of Regents gave Iowa State University permission to spend more on its CyTown development project near Jack Trice Stadium. The Regents already approved $28.5 million. Iowa State says it needed an extra $9.2 million to finish parking and infrastructure improvements to the site.